There we go.
Who's Captain Cobra?
Warun. Warun.
Captain Cobra, right?
Captain
Cobra. But he's like a budget Captain here, man. Think about that.
Wait, who I say I wanted to play? Oh yeah, Lex on that piece.
You say it was going Dredge.
Nah, I'll go Dredge after.
Alright.
Go jumpy Dredge.
To go flying, Dredge. I had a little out still, you know. We could try it on a different one.
For the broadside, it's to mock you up.
Yeah.
Have a flying Dredge now?
Yeah. It has two cards that could help you fly. One after gain a successful teleport, and one after you use your broadside. The broadside itself does knock you back.
I don't see myself using that at all. That's like using flying in there.
No, but we had to use that to traumatize Abdullah.
Okay, Abdullah, on your alt, your right, your left click is a straight dash wherever you're pointing to, and your right click is the Beyblade thing.
Alright, Abdullah. Yeah, but you could control that Beyblade thing.
Yeah.
Just wherever you're facing, you just jump towards that in an arc.
Yeah, Abdullah, I don't want to. I want you to pull out your Q button from your keyboard and do use it. Are you willing to pay the ultimate
price? Abdullah, you use your Q button as often as you could.
No, yes, right. Why do you study that? I use the Q, right?
Q does increase your fire speed.
Oh my god. Here, rubber band, yes. Do not press Q on it.
I did not press Q while we're talking about.
That's all you could do.
Oh, whoops. I forget my Q to actually. Isn't that actual attack?
Oh my god! I mix up here with IO. I know what. There's a jump. I forget you jump forward. Yeah. I just jump backwards.
Back to the fight. Not getting paid
enough for this. That's Dave and our boy.
Oh boy.
Boy.
Thanks.
I don't know who he was shooting. I don't know what shooting.
God.
Tigers is an endangered species. Don't shoot that.
Nah, Moose. I know he's one of your shooting.
Nah, that one didn't bother.
I know.
You break my heart, man. I just get two random healings. I just not turn into
Braxis Ceres. Please, Mr. Ceres.
Come here.
Shredding in Gnar. Steela, come on!
Shredding in Gnar.
What?
That's what Lex just said.
Why do you Ruckus jump?
Why do you Ruckus jump?
Shredding the Gnar.
Die, Cougar.
No, this is
a
beat skin for Lex.
Oh my god, that realm is terrible.
Look, Nick can attack and do something.
I'm about to kill Warun.
Warun. This time, I would really like to know.
Shredding Gnar!
He's a man of focus, commitment, share will.
I messed that up?
Okay, that's not healthy. That's not conducive to anything.
Doggy. Oh, I now see why Ravi pick on my
own. Oh, to do that.
It come like we have two bots on the team.
Yeah.
What are you doing? You're trying to scoop all people up.
No, there are two bots on the team that balance it now.
Oh, wow.
Fine, yeah.
Nice.
Oh, fine.
Yeah. Why? What's going on there?
Might as well,
okay. Death Hasten's just real strong. We've had to use.
I see you just facing. Coming towards my direction.
Okay, guys.
Hey, good play, man.
Oh.
Only highest level of plays. Nothing but.
What's your problem, Lex?
Black Lives Matter.
I know you can see me when I'm invisible.
Are you please? Are you? Oh my god. Are you? No.
Nice. Yes. Stunning. Kill him.
It's how we still losing.
Hey! I hear you!
Thank you.
Was it just shot again and die?
Yeah. Because I aim in my shot and I hear see you on the other side. Right next to me.
I hear it's a long before you put on it.
Oh my god, wait, they're coming back, wait. No, wait, run from ourselves. Oh no.
I just see a dead Knezzar slide across my screen.
I could have swear it was like 37, 29 though. Like, what happened?
Nah, they come back. That was a real good comeback.
Alright, I'm gonna push out blame immediately.
Good evening.
Yes, sir. Why are you not online?
Good evening, sir.